Mrs. Trefoil, do you have any salt?
We use no condiments of any kind in this house, Patricia. God's food should be eaten unadorned. We are vegetarian. For instance, this meat, though, for synthetic. Compounded of bread, oatmeal, and wheat germ.
How nice.
Anna! Come here at once.
Yes, Mrs. Trefoil.
You have not washed up properly. There is a mark on Miss Carol's gloss.
Oh, it's just my lipstick, Mrs. Trefoil. It will come off, even though they guarantee.
Anna. Go upstairs and wash it off immediately.
Mrs. Trefoil, I'm sorry, I...
Go and remove that filth at once.